A destructive beetle just discovered in parts of Sacramento County. It's a Japanese beetle. It was discovered in traps in Rancho Cordova and the Arden Arcade area. Now, they could destroy plants, trees, fruits, and vegetables. And the state is carrying out an emergency program to get rid of them, which includes traps and pesticides.